All products reviewed in this video were given as a sample for the purpose of conducting a review. Our opinions are true, honest, and only influenced by the voices in our heads.
Hey everybody, it's Casper Kills and Madman. We're here to do a juice review. Today, we're reviewing something a little bit different. This is Elixir Liquid's Heaven and Hell.
It lives up to its name. It's a combination of two flavors. It's a cinnamon and a... What's the cinnamon?
I think it's called Cinnamon Death, if I'm not mistaken.
I would believe that.
And I believe the menthol flavor in it is called antifreeze. So that kind of clues you into how intense the flavor is. It's intense. That's really the only way I can describe it. It's very intense.
Decent vapor. The flavor is really intense. I can't stress that enough. It's even like after vaping and stopping, you still have that cool menthol cool intake. And you still have that cinnamon taste in your mouth that just kind of lingers. If you like cinnamon and you like menthol, you might like it. Me personally, I'm going to have to say it's too intense for me. This is not a flavor I would buy. I'm not going to tell you whether to buy it or not because you know what you like. But if you do buy it, know you're buying an intense flavor.
It is super intense. In fact, yeah, I don't know if I could. I don't even know that this would be an occasional vape for me. It's heavy duty stuff, but it's almost like icy hot for your mouth. Like you got
right.
This really hot cinnamon and this really cool menthol at the same time. It's like, you know, assaulting your senses. Your taste buds don't know what to do. They're confused.
I would have to say I'm done vaping it.
Like I'm done. That's all he could take apparently. I don't know, it's okay. Like it's kinda like eating hot peppers or something. Like it's intense while you're doing it and it's almost painful and then you stop and you're like, oh, that wasn't so bad. It was kinda fun. So you do it again. Yeah. Yeah, that stuff's intense. But if you like cinnamon and you like menthol together, try Heaven and Hell. There are a link down below where you can buy this stuff. Ask any questions you want in the comments. Until next time, go ahead and vape on.